small concluding comment. I think you should suggest your husband that he should write a book called Entrepreneur's Husband. And are you thinking of, a couple of years ago, India was a chief guest at the Frankfurt Buchmesse. You don't have to wait until we get a chance once again to be a chief guest. But are you thinking of going there and presenting your book?
Actually, I did have it in my mind, but again, time permitting and schedules permitting. But more, rather than presenting my book, more like really assessing the market and, you know, getting in touch with more publishers and so on. So yeah, I did have that in mind, yeah. So we'll see. And if I can also touch upon the comment which you gave about reverse psychology with husband, because my husband is already sitting there. It was a good partnership, you know. Actually he didn't read it through because I was scared about the touchy comments perhaps, and you know, I think immediate family is never a good reviewer. It was the same when we were learning to drive. After that experience, I think we stopped it. You know, learning to drive with your husband or teaching your wife can also be a very difficult thing. So I think it's good to have really third parties as reviewers instead of having always immediate family, because then a lot of other things kind of come in between. So yeah, this is a small comment.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Ms. Aradhana and Ms. Brindhariga, and thank you everyone for joining us. I wish you, on behalf of Embassy of India and everyone present here, I wish you both all success for the books ahead and for your future endeavors. I wish you publish more, you write more, and be able to touch more people's lives through your writing. And thank you everyone for taking time out this Friday evening to come join us and support the young authors as well, and I wish that all of you also be able to bring out the thoughts in your head, put it to paper, and touch people's lives with it. Thank you so much. We have organized some refreshments outside the room. Please join us, and the authors will be there with us. They have their books also here, so we could network if you are interested for some time. And from Embassy of India, thank you all so much, and hoping to see you for the next event. Thank you. Also, one small comment. I would also invite you all to be in touch with the Embassy of India through our Facebook page and our Twitter page. Our Facebook page is India in Switzerland. Twitter page is India in Swiss. If you search on Facebook and Twitter, you please be in touch with our page for all regular updates of our events, upcoming activities, etc.
Thank you for organizing such an event. It's a really, really brilliant idea. So thank you all.